allowed my PlayStation to do the text-to-speech thing, so whenever someone comments, I don't have to go back and look at the comment. I can just have my PlayStation 4 tell me what it is. I mean, you guys have to make your words clear, though, so the PlayStation can understand. Like, I don't even think it would understand. Hey, Houston, where are we going? Did you already jump out?
Santa Dularius is a god.
Houston! Houston, why did you say that? I heard that. Someone, my PlayStation speak and said, Dante Dularius is a god. So apparently this thing can actually speak, it can say words, it can say things that probably aren't even spelled right. Ooh, yes, AR. I already got my favorite gun in the game. Houston, oh, thank God that's you all. That scared me. Houston, you want a revolver? Houston, get a revolver. Oh, I got 6 shield potions? Jeez. Houston, you want some shield potions? Houston, where you at? I have a mic. You don't have a mic. I can't hear you. Hold on. Oh, I can hear you now. Houston, you ditched me. So if you guys, if you're watching, just if you leave a comment, it will say it's me, my first one. See, Houston commented on my video and he said, Dante Dularius is a god. That's what my PlayStation said, but it's Dante. But yeah, bro, I love this game, it's so fun. Houston, you need to get Season 3 Battle Pass. Houston says the battle pass looks terrible. Tell me if you guys agree in the comments. Say I agree or I disagree. I'm a dog. Alright, so where are we gonna go, Houston? Are we gonna go on like that mountain spot again? That was a good place. Oh, there it is. I see it. Is there a chest? Yeah, it looks like a chest to me. There's no way it's already searched. Yeah, there it is. Beautiful. Are you for real? Someone got there right before I was getting there. Chug, chug. Chug jug too. When I was trying to use the chug jug, I kept getting shot. I'm gonna go get some lemonade and ginger ale. So I'll be right back. You gotta have that fuel in you. Leland always burps. Here's one for ya. Oh, that was a weak one. Somebody just died. Maybe they lost connection. I really don't want to make contact at all. Got some material. Snatches. And there's one down here, I think. Oh no! Oh, flip. Oh god. Justin, where'd you go? Oh my god. Got him. He's running. I'm gonna wait till he stops to do something. I ran out of ammo? I ran out of ammo, guys. How much health is he at? Houston, where you at, bro? Come on, you gotta kill this guy for me. I was firing at him and I ran out of ammo and I don't know where to get anymore. He has a gun too, and that scares me. I'll try to see if there's any ammo in that chest or any other gun, really. Did he leave or is he still behind that tree? Let me know, should I go for it? Houston, are you up in that tree? Oh my god, someone's destroying the tree. Oh, I'm actually scared now because I'm out of ammo. Let's run and see if we can find a chest or something. An ammo crate would do. Oh, I'm afraid I'm gonna run into someone. Houston, where in the world are you at? I need help. Gunshots. Oh my god. Watch out. Guys, I see that guy over there. Houston, where are you at? Are you, like, just standing there? Oh, someone's getting fired at. Oh my god, I see someone right there. Oh my god, I'm screwed. Should I run for it or should I go for the kill? Ammo, I need to spare it. Get on this mountain over here. I don't think anyone saw me because they're over there battling. Should I just sit here and watch? I think that's what I'm gonna do. There's a lot of loot over there, but I bet. Oh yeah, there's someone right there. Jesus hell. I'm not gonna shoot. I don't wanna give away my spot. I already have one kill in this game so far. Someone just knocked herself out. Barehand Biggie? What is that? That's a stupid username. Someone's probably just gonna come around back right here. Stay low. Like over there maybe. Or they might even come around here and go up. There you are, Houston. Bro, come on, bro. I already killed someone. place a cozy campfire right now.
That's just gonna take a miracle.
Yeah, you gotta find a gun though. Where do I? How can I place my cozy campfire, bro? I've never placed a cozy campfire. It's like, it's not working. It's just, the cozy campfire is red and I can't place it anywhere. Hold on, let me try this.
Because you have to build something under it.
That is what I thought. Someone's building over there. Oh my god. Houston, we're pulling it off with only... Should I go over there, guys? Like, over there? I see something in there, but... Kind of scared. I think I'll do it. Take my chances. I know I'm gonna regret this sooner or later. Houston, you're not the gingerbread man. This is all I get right now. Is the gingerbread man's name Houston? Houston, is that you? Are you even near me? You're not even close to me. I thought you were like right next to me. I'm not sure. I have a green AR and I have a assault rifle. Oh, I have two green ARs. Nice. Oh yeah, you're right. You're screwed. You to die either, buddy. Here's a pistol. Should I use this real quick? Alright, I'll drink this up real quick and I'll probably just take the pistol anyway. I'll take the pistol, why not? Pistols need their thing. You got a chest, bro? Hey, we're already 17 people left. I'm in like the middle of the circle. I'm good. Houston, please tell me you're coming. Oh, wait, you're in the circle too. Good. So you're not too far away from me.
Yeah.
You're watching out for people.
I hope
I'm good. Adventure benefits. Don't make no sense. You're at Dusty Depot? Right there by Dusty Depot. I'm gonna build up to this. Look at those clouds, that looks so weird. Alright, don't go to Dusty Depot. Or, yeah, actually, I don't see anyone there. Is that a medkit up there? Is that a medkit? Yes, that's a medkit! Houston, I got a medkit, bro. Should I get rid of the pistol or the shield? Get rid of the pistol. Sorry, Mr. Pistol. Nice. Houston, is that you? Houston? Houston! What's up, bro? Hey. Alright, let's get on top of a hill or something. Not like a hill, but like, you know what I'm talking about, right? I get on top of this? Should I build up to it? I'm getting shot at. Was that you? Oh, thank fuck. Alright, Houston, 11 people. 11 peeps, Houston. How do we get up there? Should we build up there? No! Slid down it? How is that even possible? Hey, where'd you get brick, Houston? Alright, we're up here. We're up on a platform at least. Come up here, Houston. I see him. Turn around. See that big tree right there? That's where he is. He's building up. Let's get him. Get him. Houston, I was gonna kill him. Ouch! Never mind, Houston. Hey! Get shot at. No! I'm stuck! From like he was on the hill with us. I got so close. Well, we got so close. Alright, let's go to that same place again. Oh my god. Buying the season battle pass is so worth it, Houston. Till I get to tier 4, because that's when I get 100 V-Bucks. All I need is 900 more, and I can buy next season. You know what next season should be? Ghost-themed.
Okay.
That would be really cool. I see a lot of Black Knights. Alright, let's go over here then. Come where I am. This is the spot where I think we were. Please be like an AR. Houston! How did you die?
I have 2 grenades. I chopped from a high place.
Oh no! Hold up, bro. Let's get the scroll over real quick. Yeah, probably. Hold on. I need to get this revolver and I'll be right there. No, Houston, you can't die on me. No, I don't even think I'm anywhere near you. Oh, wait, yes, I'm right here. Coming. Oh, Houston, what? I see someone, testosterone. I see someone building, bro. Ouch. I took away a little bit of damage from Paul, but that's fine. I'm coming, Houston. I'm being brave. Whitney Houston, stay chill. Houston, stay still. Stay still. Really, Houston? There we go. Alright, you gotta get a gun real quick. You gotta load up. Is there something over there? No, someone already checked that place. Someone is building. Don't run away from here. Someone's building here. Look, I see something over there. That might be a gun. Come on, Houston. Follow me.
I just cracked.
Alright. Look. Is that... Oh, no. Those are bandages. Those come in handy. Wanna go to Dusty Depot?
Okay.
You're gonna need bandages here. Crap. I can't drop. Let me go over here. You're only gonna need, since you're at 30 health, you're gonna need like 3. Houston, no! Idiot, stop doing that! They're gonna find out where we are! Idiot. Let's go get some materials.
Okay.
You wanna go to Dusty Depot since it's right there? Let's go to Dusty Depot. Houston, don't go here. Oh, wait. Yeah, don't. Someone's already been there. They're already cleared out the loot, I think.
You have a revolver. You just gave it to me.
No. Come on, there's something in Dusty Depot, I would think. Are you coming? Oh, yeah. Don't ditch me. You have to stay with me.
I have no gun. All I need is a gun.
Would you take a pistol?
A pistol.
Someone already searched the chest here. We're not in that good of a spot. Stop whacking the tree. I was trying to hide in this bush, Houston, but no. It's way too short. Way too short. Noobed. gun. Oh, that really sucked hard. How did I know that? How do I know that there was someone hiding there? Yeah, Houston, you need to load up as fast as possible. And stay with me. There's too many people there, Houston. Alright, well, if you go to Tilted Towers, it won't be that far away from where I'm going, so you can go there. I think that's it right there. So yeah, Houston, you go to Tilted, load up, maybe bring, if you find a tactical submachine gun, bring that to me. Come to where that mountain place where I'm going, and then we'll go from there. Alright, this round there's a full 100 people. Alright, go to Tilted. If you have a, if you find a tactical submachine gun, you bring that back to me. Because you know that tactical submachine gun, that's my favorite gun. Potion. I got a pistol, Houston. Houston, you knocked someone down? Did you even get shot? Oh, yeah, jeez. Houston, that's not good. Just caught a spike trap right when you said that. Houston, is that you up there? Hey, that's you! I'm like right next to you, bro. Houston, I got attacked. Some damage. Yes, bolt action. Thank you. what you just did? ARs are long-range guns. Shotguns are not. Oh, that's a long-range gun too, I guess. Did you get a kill though?
Yeah.
Wait, does that count as a kill?
Yeah.
It says you only have one kill. But wouldn't you have two?
Yeah, me too.
Smacking something with their pickaxe, that's when you snipe them. Don't do it now. That's not good. Gotta wait for a perfect shot. Don't use your tac, Houston. That's not a long-range gun. Look, right there. Wait till he's still. He went down, he's scared. That was not a smart idea, Houston. Houston, there you go. That's your cue. Look, there's someone over there on the mountain, Houston. See? Get him. Oh, come on, Houston.
I'm waiting. He's gonna stop and pause.
Oh. Houston, get him! Get that guy. That's a lot of loot, bro. Yeah. Don't shoot. Wait till he's still. He's not still. If he's trying to snipe someone, that's when you snipe him. If he's like breaking into a building, like he's breaking something, that's when you snipe. Houston, don't do it. That looks so funny. Yes, there you go, bro. Snipe him. Oh. You missed. Houston, just use your AR. You used your pistol! Oh my god, you used a pistol! Well, I guess that would work. Pistols are like medium-ranged guns. Oh, watch out. Stay hidden.
Let's go.
Probably, so stay aware. Oh, dang it! When you were focused on them, you picked up the loot. Oh, wait, I just saw someone running. Go back. See? Don't use your pistol, Houston! Not a lot of time at all. Tilted, load up, and then we'll try to make our way back. I told you this is not a good spot. Why'd you say, are you kidding me? Let's not go to Tilted. I didn't even get one experience point. Oh my god. Houston! I hate you! I got the hand cannon, and I never got to test it out on anyone. It's a really good weapon. It's the bomb. The secondary god. Who's the god? No, the god is not the pump. You just agreed, you're like, okay. You're not wrong. Get that spike trap. See, this is a good place to go. I thought that was a pistol. I can't believe that. It wasn't a pistol. It was a hand cannon. So what does it fire? It does a lot of damage. Like, can you kill someone in one shot without a headshot? So what does it fire? Wow. So what, it can knock you down in one hit, right? Nice. Well, that's even if you get it. Sixth door. Oh yeah, so you're not even gonna be in there, are you?
No.
You're just gonna walk into their death. Keep that hand cannon out though.
No one's gonna need
see the spike trap? Smoke grenades are actually a really good tactic. That's something that I would use a lot. Houston, got any long range weapons? Okay. No, that's not a long range weapon. Did you kill him? Say, whenever the spike trap kills someone, does that get rid of your spike trap, or does it still stay there? Awesome. Wait, now cover, make the corners, Houston. No, not like that. You gotta make the actual corners. Like the corners, like between those, thingies. So weird. It sounds like a song. No! How did you even die? He killed you from Salty Springs? Houston. What? love this game. I'm gonna have to take the dogs out in about 15 minutes. Shot. I just saw someone running. They dropped a weapon, I think. It's attack. Should I just run? Run. The guy has a gun. Oh, damn. We have to get in the circle. Okay. Get in the circle, though. Is there any guys in here? Did someone already explore it?
Thank you.
to make our way to the storm eye, but I'll show you a cool spot. Load up first, alright? To the dock, Houston. Listen, get over here. Go over to the dock. Houston, come here. I'll give you a gun. I'll give you a pump. Get out of that house and come over here, Houston. Damn it. Need one, but just come here, Houston. Hurry up, too. Great. Houston, how are you at one health? Oh, yay. Houston! Sniper?
No.
No? Alright, let me come. Smoke grenade! Nice! Come to me now! So we can hide from him. Come here.
Okay.
Hurry. Run as fast as you can. Like, jump and run. Houston, come up. Look at me! Come under here. Come under here. Crouch and come under here. Just hide back here. Do you know about the spot?
I tried it once before.
Isn't it really cool? He won't find us at all.
Yeah.
It's kick ass. It doesn't matter. We won't get killed.
Well, I'm gonna shoot you.
Well, it doesn't do anything. It's just wasting ammo. Let's go, Houston. so stupid. Should we go into the house or what? She may have left some stuff behind. They should add like boats in this game. And like Julian said, they should add speed potions. That's actually not a bad idea. Yeah.
Oh my god, that is horrible.
That's what Julian came up with. And they need to add boats. And they need to be able to drive cars. Houston, look. There's gotta be more stuff. Hey look, we got a sniper window. Where should we go? Oh my god, we're actually in the storm. Nope. Look, I see something over there. Should we go check it out? Ooh, medkit! Nice! I don't want to lose any health. Yeah. I'll jump on the tires. There we go. Jump down on the tires, Houston. Should we go explore here? There might be some loot in there. Probably not good. But something to live off of, right? Nope, all the chests have been searched. But look! Hey, there's a burst assault rifle! Look, I think there's bandages over there. I'm gonna go after it. Yeah, those are bandages, alright. Alright, let's get in the storm eye. There's no dancing. He's dead! One more and I can get 5 stars. Still broadcasting. Yeah. Hold on, Houston. I gotta go let my dogs out. Hold on. All right, what, Houston? Nice. I just gotta get into the freaking circle. I got a green tech. Not that much ammo though. Alright. Hey, I got a chest. I found a chest, Houston. Nice. Alright, I got an AR and I got 50 shield right now. Pick me up when I was on the flow, and I want you to know that I love you. Sometimes I just want to run out the door, but I don't want to run out the door. I don't really know. Don't you think there would be like a chest in here? Thank you. some shotgun ammo? I mean, the pump is like basically useless now because I took away the other pump. Oh, come on! Do you got like bandages or a med kit? Fuck. Maybe there's some in here. If we get lost in the storm, I'm dead. To the circle, maybe we'll find something there. Houston! Come on, bro! I needed that way more than you did! I don't need a chug jug! Shield. Yes! I got an AR with the scope, Houston.
An AR with the scope.
Yeah. This is actually really good for long range. Houston, I'm gonna need that. I got a spike trap. I also got another green tack. Me too.
Asshole.
Oh yeah, great job. Thanks. Hold on, I gotta go let my dogs in Houston protect me, alright? Stay with me. Houston, I'm right here. I did! Yeah? No, they had them. Hold on, Houston. Protect me again. Thank you. find jobs? Houston, what is that over there? I'm in the storm! Bro, how do we get caught up in the storm? We're gonna need to find bandages. Houston, get your map out. So close. Whenever my grandma goes to pick my sister up, she's gonna get Little Caesars, so I'm gonna have to eat like whenever she comes back. What is it? Pop Dogs? We gotta get as much like wood here as we can though. Cause there's so many trees. We'll get like the most wood a Fortnite player has ever seen. But you can only get 999. Houston, someone else is coming with us. He's still in the air. He's a noob like me. No, don't take that. I need a gun. Fuck.
Where is he?
He was just flying. I got a green tap. If I find him, I'll shoot him. He was coming here. Thank you.
I'm sure, Houston. He probably, like, ran away and stuff. Should we stock up on wood right now? Or should we wait till we kill him? I'm sure I saw him. Like, 300% sure. I'm still getting more. I have like 300 now. Watch that storm on Houston. Wood. Should we go after brick now? There's some brick over there. Just keep out your gun in case someone just decides to show up. I see it. I see it. You want to go after it?
Okay, wait.
Let me shoot it so we can keep track of it. Houston, you got to shoot it too. Assault rifle, keep that out. It popped. Does that mean someone? Watch out, watch out. Should we go in? Alright, don't go after the loot yet. Fuck! Yeah! He was using an RPG, Houston. He probably got that from the airdrop. We should have shot him earlier on. What kind of pizza? What kind of pizza? I'm almost to tier 4. I think. No, I'm halfway to a tier 4. That's when I get 100 V-Bucks. I can't wait till level 7. That's when I get a new pickaxe and I don't look like a noob. Just killing the vibe, yeah. You ain't doing it right, yeah. Trying to play ball with the dogs, you don't know what you're doing. You're living in life, yeah. Is that a blue IR? Oh, it's an AR with a scope. Good enough. Alright. Oh, I got a suppressed submachine gun. Yes, bro. Good enough. Thank you. break it. That's not too hard to make. I'll stop for one along the way. You know, that's what I don't like. It's 999. Why can't it just be 1,000 wood?
What?
I said it's 999. Why can't it just be 1,000? That's kind of a lot. Why? I don't get, like, why doesn't your shield, help with the storm and everything? I'm running, but I'm running with my gun out. Idiot.
Oh, I am in the storm. One night.
You're in the storm? Of Storm Eye. I was like, the storm?
I was about to say, you're not in.
Well, I better run. Houston. I was talking to Houston. Houston, I lost 5 health. Houston's gonna be like, oh, that's a lot of health, mate. Are you in the other storm eye?
Oh.
What? I said, are you in the new storm eye? Oh my god, bro. People, they come right behind me like that. I hate that. He bought his way through. He has that one skin. The guy who killed me has a scar. So she's gonna give me pizza. Well, she has to pick up my sister first. I really want to win a game. Chest, there was a scar. I can't wait to use it. But it's an epic scar. But that's that's really good. Jump, but I bet I'll die. It's not possible to jump that. It's not. No! Come on, bro! Houston, this is all your fault. 12 health, and I have a scar. Whoever kills me is gonna take it. It's not funny, bro. I need bandages. Something, a med kit.
Why did you jump that?
Well, yeah, but then I'll lose my scar. And I don't want to give it to you. See band-aids. Trapping me, and I needed to go. Because I need to get bandages because you're the one who's telling me to jump from long distances that aren't even possible. Why? Well, sorry, because I had a scar. I'm gonna kill you, Houston.
Just remind me never to let you jump.
Don't let me jump. Set a reminder. Stay with me. You are not the pro here. No, you're not. Who has season 3 battle pass? I know! I just said that because I can! Exactly! No, you can't! They already patched it, Houston! Houston! Cause I can! Houston, no!
I say don't jump again!
Swear, that was a bold action. I got a crossbow. Oh, fuck, there's a chest over there. I jumped again. I have a blue AR, Houston. I am your god. Chest up there. Houston, I don't care if you killed 600 people. I just eliminated the chest. at?
I just saw the fields.
Where is that even? Oh, middle fields. What stupid place? What is it though? I'm using a chug jug. I'm about to have 100 health and 100 heal. Smoke grenades. Got a good camping spot, bro. Just outside of the, just inside of the storm eye. So I can't really camp here for long. Houston, 27 people to deal with.
27 people?
Yep.
Okay, I could deal with that.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
About four of them probably have a scar. Oh. and I'm getting shot at. I'm just playing, bro. That was me. Storm mine's moving. 25 left. Oh, I still got a bunch of time. That's when the storm eye is shrinking. I just sit back and relax. You're in a bush or you have a bush?
I have a bush on me right now.
Oh, nice. Well, I wouldn't use it until end game.
Already used it.
Stupid ass. You coming to the circle? Hey, I see you.
I see two people coming towards
me. Really?
Yeah.
Help me, bro. I'm bringing out my submachine gun.
You don't think I'm going to survive?
No.
Actually, yes! That's your answer.
Come to where I am.
I am where you are at.
No.
I'm in a bush, so...
Get out of the fucking bush.
Why? Well,
now we gotta get out, Mr. Nah, they're gonna come to us. Listen, get out of your stupid bush. We gotta go. Come on, come with me.
Okay, go, go.
I wanna follow you, though. You go. You go! Don't care. Fine, follow me. Run. Oh, there's someone behind us! Houston, you got 10 people. You are one of the worst teammates ever. No, you are not. I guess today is opposite day then. You're dead. You're still dead. 9 people, Houston. Get him, you idiot. Oh, how do they not see you? I told you you're dead. You suck. He wasn't getting shot at. That's his teammate. You idiot. This is all your fault.
It's all your fault. I said
Fatal Fields. I was trying to run away. Fine, let's go to Fatal Fields then. potato field's this?
Football found. Found.
Potato fields, potato fields, wherever the f- it is. Houston, how? I did to Sean today. He's so weak. I just put him down so easy. I was just like, whoops. Alright, where are we going, Fatal Fields, though? Someone's already here. Two people are here. No. Don't come in this place. So I could heal you, revive you, so I can get to, rank 4. Did you lose 59 health?
No, I have 59
health. Bro, that's exactly how much I have.
Damn.
How did you even lose that much, though? Oh my god! glitch into the wrong lobby? There was like a whole squad after me. I'm not lying. There was like four people after me. And they weren't killing each other. I'm not gay, Aiden's gay. Hey, who took my suppressed pistol? Fortnite should make a dance called the Fortnite Dance. Houston, what is the dust? Oh. Gotta make a rap about it? Oh, there's a few people coming with us, Houston. How did I take fall damage from that? I got a pump and attack. I got double pump, but double pump don't work anymore. No, you don't reload in the background. I just saw someone. I'm about to shoot them from behind. Rape? I said fucking the rape. Got him. Ooh. Damn.
Did I take the pump? I saved your life.
All I have is two pumps. Houston, there's a chest. Bolt action, bolt action. You want a bolt action? Get over here then. Are you here? This does 105 damage. Here. What does this do? 67 damage on the attack. 24 on that, yeah. Houston, I gave you, there was 7 ammo. Lies, there was 7 ammo. What the hell? There was 7 in it. have more. He's not gonna shoot your face. Wait, wait, stay still. Alright, let's go. Should we clear this place out like we did last time? Houston, I have an idea. If we had gone into the middle of the map, and we did... Houston! I know! After this round, I'm about to get 5 stars so I can rank up to number 4. Houston! There was like 6 people there! Alright, fine. I over-exaggerated. There's 2, but still! There's no way I could revive you with 1.5! Like, there's no way I could revive you with 1/2! I'm about to eat some pizza, Houston. I'm still broadcasting. I've been broadcasting for hours. It's 6:13. I've been broadcasting since 3 o'clock. So I'll be right back. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you leave a like and share the friends if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys when you're new. I'll see you guys in the next one. Pancakes!